final Medicare and Medicaid bill passed both houses of Congress by an overwhelming vote. President Johnson signed the bill, making it the law of the land, July 30th, 1965, in Independence, Missouri, in the presence of former President Truman. Later, President Johnson helped President Truman sign up for the voluntary part of Medicare.
Happy birthday, Medicare.
Happy birthday, Medicare. Congratulations.
Happy birthday, Medicare.
Happy birthday, Medicare.
Happy birthday, Medicare.
Happy birthday, Medicare.